Hi guys, thanks for tuning in to VKS. We're taking a look at the new Masuri TrueFit 3D helmets. These have been designed using the latest technology with 3D printers. We've got the T-line and the E-line in titanium and steel. We'll show you these helmets close up, the specs, and just what you get for your money. So just as the all the text on the box says, these are 3D printed for comfort. They're ready to wear. You don't need to do anything. They've tested them out using data from 20,000 cricketers, male and female, just to get an idea of typical head shapes. And on that basis, they have designed these helmets. And now we'll show you them close up and in a little bit more detail. So just to show you the Ealing design, the top grill, the top bar, should I say, on the grill is indented, so it steps back. So it's out of the field of vision, and that gives you about an extra 5 to 6 mil of visibility in comparison to the T-line. It's the preferred helmet for a number of stars, including Joe Root, who will be wearing this particular model in the World Cup about to start in India. Looking at the helmets from an aerial view, you can see the ventilation holes that are there to the top. And also thanks to the 3D technology in the inner padding, the inside is also very well ventilated, and we'll show you that in just a second. So in terms of the look of the helmet, as you can see, instead of a cloth-covered helmet, which we have on the current original series, the T-Line and the E-Line, these ones here come with a painted finish, but unlike the cheaper C-Line series, these ones here, it's like a matte finish, slightly rubberized to give a nice rich feel to the helmet overall. So I wanted to show you the helmets from this angle here, and this is where you can really see the difference. Thanks to the 3D printer technology, it's the inner padding just there that you can see, and I'll take it out in just a second. It's the inner padding here that's very well ventilated, and that's what gives you the extra dimension of a more of a snug fit. So when the padding is taken out, this is what's actually there. It's like a honeycomb effect piece. You can see it's cushioned, soft. You've got the Velcro pieces just here, but this is the side that you see to the top of the helmet, very, very lightweight, and that's what cushions the head and gives you that extra, the extra protection. So with both the helmets side by side, you can see we've got the E-Line to the left with the double bar grill design, the T-Line to the right with the single bar, and as I mentioned on a previous frame, the E-Line will give you that about 5 mil. Of extra vision, but I mean both excellent helmets. We tend to find generally the T-Line is probably the more popular, the better seller out of the two, because I think that's maybe why people don't quite understand the concept behind the double grill, and they tend to think that having that the added grill actually reduces visibility, whereas the actual case is actually it's actually the opposite. So just coming in a little bit closer here, just to show you the beautiful finishing on these new helmets. Thanks for watching this video. I hope it's been helpful in explaining a little bit more about these new helmets from Masuri that use the latest 3D printer technology to design the inner padding, as you can just see on the right-hand side. That's again what it looks like. The honeycomb effect gives you a fantastic, a nice lightweight feel. Very, very comfortable. Should you have the misfortune of getting hit, it will protect you over and above probably any other helmet on the market right now. It's the new Masuri. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please do tune in. Drop us a line. Email us, call us, always happy to help and assist. www.vks.com. Thanks for watching.